I'm a Buddhist. I've been a Buddhist for 30 years. And I was asked by this Tibetan teacher if I would go with a crew and film. And so I said, sure. The movie is called Blessings, the Sunny Nanchen Nuns of Tibet. And it shows this trip that we took in 2005 where 12 women Buddhists went with this Tibetan teacher to this very remote part of eastern Tibet. I mean, really remote. We were on horseback, we were walking, we were on jeeps, we were, you know, fording rivers, crossing bridges that were just planks, roads that, where there were landslides. It was rainy season. They're so remote that most people have never seen them. During the Chinese Cultural Revolution, the entire setup was demolished. Every nunnery, they had 40 nunneries, were demolished. 4,000 nuns disappeared. And they came back when things eased up with the Chinese and started to rebuild their nunneries themselves by hand, stone by stone. With all of that incredibly challenging and difficult physical situation, we all felt more rested, more nurtured, more nourished than if we just spent 5 weeks, you know, spending $1,000 a day at some spa.